How to add Google AdSense code inside a WordPress post. Hello and welcome. In this quick video session, I'm going to show you a simple method for you to be able to add your Google AdSense code anywhere within your post. As I've shown you, it was very simple to add it on your sidebar, right? But what if you want to add it somewhere else and have more control over where the ad appears? Simply, you grab the code that you've generated in Google AdSense. So if you haven't done so, you log in and create an ad unit, right? Now, once you do, what you do is you log into your dashboard in your WordPress site, go under Appearance here, and let's go under Editor. Now, these are all the core files that actually fires your WordPress site. Now, I would strongly encourage you not to play around with these, apart from what I will show you, unless you know what you're really doing, okay? So, what I've done is I've located the functions.php file, which all WordPress sites have, regardless of the theme that you're using, okay? And what I do is I scroll down towards the end of the functions.php file. And what I do is, let me quickly just create this function. Bear with me, this is very simple, okay? I'm not going to go through explaining everything because it's too simple, okay? My name it anything I want. Now, that's all I need here, okay? And what I do is I simply paste that Google AdSense code inside that return code element there, right? So that's all I've done. Now, what's next? Next is simply what I need to do is I need to have access to this function I've just created, and I need to add a shortcode. Let me create okay, this code will be available in the description of this video. So what I put here is I say okay, add to appear, add to appear here, and then I simply copy the name of the function, copy and paste inside this apostrophe, okay? So simply I paste that in there, and that's all there is to it. Now, what's next? I simply hit update file. Now, once I do, let's go inside this post that I have, right? And let's add our Google AdSense code just here, and let's add one here as well, here, okay? Let's add it in two places. Let's find that post, and we locate posts, and this is the post that we've just seen before. Let's edit that, and let's choose, we've got two different options, one visual, one text. Let's choose text, and here what we do is, bear with me because I've forgotten the name of the function I've just created. Bear with me, let me open that function file up. Okay, where was it? Down the bottom. Add to appear here, silly me. Okay, now add to appear wherever I want, right? I just do this and I just paste that name that I've created. Let me copy that shortcode now. Let me copy that and let me put it just under here as well. Let me paste that and let me update that file. And once I do, now all I have to do is simply hit refresh. And voila, I have total control of where the Google AdSense appear within my posts anywhere. I can add them anywhere and not just the sidebar. As you can see, it is very simple. The code will be available. Surely you change the what goes here. You simply you add your own. Okay, so this code will be available in the description. And then it is just a matter of putting it in brackets and then calling that name, whatever you named it. As at appear, you can say ABC, whatever, right? If I was to say ABC, okay, and I just copy that, then I would surely call it as such. Okay, and then when I hit update, same thing would happen here. Okay, so that means I would show ads anywhere that I want within the content of the post itself or the page. Okay, I thank you very much for your visit. If you operate a WordPress site, I have many different video tutorials that show you many useful insights. Thank you for learning with me. I'll talk to you very soon. Happy rankings. Thank you.